Hello, welcome back to another video of Naruto Boising. I think it's time to talk about, since this on global, the new Boising Bash unit, Darui. So let's start with the abilities. I already talked pictures because I think it's more easy to talk about than scrolling left and right. Okay, so let's start with the abilities. Immobility resistance and just ceiling resistance, 50%. Alright, so great resistance for the, again, a skill unit. Next ability reduces damage to 35%. Awesome. Next, and this reduces damage overall, all elements, not just heart, body, etc. Neutralize element affinity, so he does same damage to all. Attack boost to one of drops, so only 75% or less. Okay, attack boost 2 times, nice. Next, immobilization resistance, another 50%, so okay. The jutsu, I don't know the range, I could use the... but it's for all enemies in range, 45% to attack weaken for 4 turns, jutsu ceiling for 2 seconds, and or switch ceiling for 3 turns each. Reduce the chakra by 1. Okay, so... is solid, but let me see the... Okay, nice health, nice strength, nice speed. In the end, I think he's a really average unit. Maybe the body skill is the best thing you can have for him. Boost attack by 250 and restored 500 health, so okay. I forget to see the... okay. Sync with skill. No fast attack weaken. Okay. Sync with short range. Switch ceiling. I really don't think you should go for this guy. Again, skill needs a lot more to survive PvP. It does have a nice start with damage and immobilization and jutsu resistance, but it needs a lot more. I think for the 400 pearls, it's a no-no, to be honest. Even the jutsu range is not that big of a deal. We can check really quickly. So yeah, I have to admit it, the jutsu range is one of the best ones. Long range and also middle circle. In a way like the anniversary, Boising Bash Madara. So guys, yeah, I mean, again, I don't think she is worth to for 400 pros. Yes, he's a skill unit. Yes, he can survive. But with the meta this day, we want a unit that does a lot more. It does remove one chakra bar, but let's be honest, all the units on these days has always free chakra on jutsu, so that's not it. For only 45% to attack weak and jutsu ceiling for 2 seconds, also switch ceiling, again, really low. So yeah, I think it's easy to skip. Guys, overall, thank you for watching, hope you have enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.